According to some Starbucks lovers on social media, there are two new tie-dye drinks on the coffee shop's secret menu, and they are incredibly photogenic. The pink-purple drink and matcha-purple drink, as posted by Instagram user HungryHugh, are made as follows. The pink-purple drink is one part strawberry acai refresher with coconut milk and one part passion iced tea with soy milk, vanilla syrup and blackberries, and the matcha pink drink is three parts strawberry acai refresher with coconut milk and one part matcha green tea with coconut milk. No, there aren't any candy bars involved in this frappuccino. Instead, this frozen drink combines a caramel frap with extra caramel syrup, hazelnut syrup, java chips and both a caramel and mocha drizzle. If that isn't to your liking, there are hundreds of combinations just waiting to be concocted and named. All you need is a willing barista. Edit post.